When I think back on everything that's happened over the last 10 years, I can't even really believe it.